Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Hirwa's World. Who doesn't love chocolates? I love eating chocolates. And chocolate when mixed with coconut, that taste is amazing. If you guys love chocolate, you must try this recipe of chocolate coconut balls. These chocolate coconut balls are super easy to make and they are gonna fill all your cravings. You guys need to try this recipe. So let's begin making it. Here I have 6 tablespoons of coconut powder, 3 tablespoons of cocoa powder and 3 tablespoons of condensed milk. First we'll take our dry ingredient, coconut powder. Then goes cocoa powder. Mix it well. After mixing, take the wet ingredient which is condensed milk. Then start mixing it properly. Make sure you mix it really well, otherwise the balls will not come properly. Mix it well. So I think this is mixed properly. After mixing, apply some ghee or oil on your palm, otherwise the balls will stick to your hands. Take some batter. This should be the consistency of your batter. It should not at all be liquidy. I'm digging some more as my balls are too small right now. So my first ball is ready. I'm digging some more. My chocolate coconut balls are now ready. Here I have some melted chocolate. I took some chocolate and melted it with milk. Now, if you don't have melted chocolate, you can use chocolate syrup or chocolate spread or eat it plain. I'm going to dip my balls in this melted chocolate. This already looks so tasty. I can't wait to have it. So my chocolate coconut balls are now ready and now I will refrigerate these chocolate coconut balls for 15 minutes. So now I will refrigerate my chocolate coconut balls for 15 minutes. Let's wait. So 15 minutes are now over. So my chocolate coconut balls are now ready. Here I have some crushed almonds and cashews. I'll garnish it on my balls.
So my chocolate coconut balls are now ready and now I'm going to taste them. These taste amazing. Do try this recipe at home and comment down what kind of videos you want me to upload next. Please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and until I upload my next video, bye bye.